stay with me.
In this video, I am going to show you how to apply typewriter effect on your videos, okay? So first of all, you have to select a background and the script, what you want to write, okay? So for this video, I do prefer the solid black background, okay? So you can change the solid background from here if you want to change the color, okay? And here it is, okay? But I do prefer a solid black background, okay? And you can import any media, whatever you want, okay? Now I'm going to just show you how you can apply the typewriter effect. So just go to the annotation, and here are some callouts, and I'm going to apply this one. Just drag it here, okay? Fine. Now I'm going to make it bigger to write, okay? So well, I'm just going to type. Fine, so it's not looking good, so I'm just going to make it good, okay? So I'll show you how to apply typewriter effect on videos, okay? Now it's good, okay? Fine. No, that's not good. Okay. Fine. Now I'm going to just behavior and select reveal, okay? Just drag it here, okay? And there are three portions: in, during, out. In the behavior, in, during, out, just go to during and make it none, and go to out and make it none also, because we don't want any effect here, okay? So just in case of in, we are going to apply reveal, and type must be text, first to last, and it will be easy in and quad, okay? And the speed must be 100, and the offset will be 0.20, okay? You can change this also 3040, whatever you want. It will slow, okay? And try this, what will happen? Fine. Okay, now play this, okay? Wow, that's great, okay? It's awesome. But I want that it's going fast, okay? So I just want that the last frame of this one, it will stay some time, that then the viewer can read it, okay? So take a screenshot of this, okay? So just go to take a screenshot, okay? So how to take a screenshot, I showed previously in my previous video. So give a name here, okay? SS, okay? SSM. Fine. Save it, and I'm going to just import that media, okay? So import media, just go to desktop, and SSN is here, okay? And here it is, just drag it here and set the time, okay? Okay, just 3 seconds, okay? Whatever you want, you will see the time range here, okay? It's 2.3, okay? It's almost 3, okay? Now play it, what happened? Wow, that's great, okay? Fine. So there is no sound, so I'm going to apply a typewriter sound here, okay? So you can just go to browser and type download typewriter sound, okay? So I have already downloaded this, I'm just going to import it, okay? So here it is, I'm just going to drag it here, okay? And make it smaller, okay? And going to adjust with the right also, okay? Not here, because this is the photo, there is no typing, okay? So play it. that's awesome. Okay, and must be mixed to mono, and it may be, it will be good to make it small something. Okay, then it will be perfect. That's great. Okay, fine. So it's looking dull. Okay, so if we add music here, then it will be awesome. Okay, so just going to add a music here. Okay, so select this one, now drag it here. Okay, so make it adjust. Okay, fine. Now decrease the typewriter sound. Okay, and play it. Okay, now it's great. Okay, it's great. Okay, thank you.